young girl's dreams no longer hollow. It takes the shape of